everyone, it's Hayes, and Mundo Gloob, the real-life version of Lila, couldn't let Disney Channel USA have a nice premiere of Wishmaker, so they released a new trailer literally hours before the episode airs. It's linked down below for you to go and watch before I break it all down for you now. And I did debate on whether or not I should stay up for this, but I decided that I didn't need sleep. I need answers, and this trailer changes everything. So we've seen some scenes before, so I won't go over them in this video, just the new stuff. So Marinette and Luca are wandering around this careers fair together on Swan Island, and Adrian is there too, but he's on his own, and Luca forces Marinette to go and talk to him in his quest to be the world's best wingman ever, and I think he's doing an amazing job. Well done, sweetie. But then Adrian looks at them like this, and I just want to hug the poor boy. Oh my god, he looks like he's on the verge of tears. At the same time, Alec is busy getting akumatized and turns this guy into Santa Claus, because that's apparently his dream. Okay, I won't judge you. Too much. No one is safe from Wishmaker, and they all start running everywhere, including Adrian, Marinette, and Luca, but something happens to them to make them stop, but I'm not sure what. Surely they were already running because they knew Alec had been akumatized, so maybe they've seen one of his creations which made them stop. Ladybug and Chat Noir fight Wishmaker, we've seen this part before. Then Ladybug heads up to the roof with Luca because they need Vyperion. She also does her lucky charm and they head to where Chat Noir is fighting Wishmaker. For whatever reason, he backs off and we see Luca save him from being hit by a star. From the other trailer, Luca also saves him, but he just jumps in front of Chat Noir and bats the star away. And in this one, Luca dives for him, so Luca rewinds more than once in the episode. Ladybug is watching all of this and shows everyone how nice her teeth are in the process, and Wishmaker fires at Chat Noir again, but Luca bats it away. I don't know why he bothered when he knew Luca was there, but alright. But honestly, in this shot, I don't understand why Chat Noir has been downed completely here. Like, he seemed to be doing well against Wishmaker. Why has he just given up? I don't get it. However, Wishmaker turns on Ladybug and she turns into something. We don't actually see it. And it appears that Luca... Yep, he says Marinette. I can't speak Portuguese, but I understood that part. Look at his face. He looks shooketh. Me too. I'm trying so hard not to scream, but my entire family is asleep right now. However, I'm not 100% sure this is confirmation that Luca finds out Ladybug's identity. Would Mundo Gloob really do that to us in a trailer? Yeah, they would. But I think it's being purposely done to throw us. We know that Alia is a permanent member of the team now as Rena Furtive, so Ladybug could have called Alia and she could have rushed over and cast an illusion of Marinette or something to do with her, which is what Luca sees. The trailer is left purposely vague, but maybe I'm just trying to convince myself that Luca doesn't find out. I really don't want him to know, to be honest. I like him, don't get me wrong, but Adrian needs some support too. But you know, I could be completely wrong. Luca could work out that both Adrian and Marinette are Ladybug and Chat Noir, and have an existential crisis when he too realises what the love square is. Wishmaker will air tomorrow on Disney Channel USA, but Mundo Gloob just... They couldn't let them have it. They couldn't take the L. Let me know what you think is going to happen. Do you think Luca figures out her identity, or is he talking about Marinette for some other reason? Like I said, is it an illusion cast by Alia? I'll see you in the next one.